as the clutch arm has come off, it's time to slide the gearbox back, which I'm going to try and do, and get my hand in and put the fork back on. See how I go. And over here I've got a engine lifter or motorbike lifter sitting underneath the crankcase to hold the engine up, and a sling around the guts, and I've got a great big truck hoist that I can stick under the back to tilt it. It lifts half a metre. So be good.